All right, welcome back to the African Beat on the Voice of America. David Vandy is my name, and my guest, like I told you earlier on the show when I started, is the great Koby Maxwell from Ghana. Koby is an international music and now a movie star, and he's also a movie producer. So welcome one more time to the African Beat, Koby.
Thank you. It's a pleasure to be with you again.
Wow, it's been like 2 or 3 years the last time you were here.
That's right.
Right, and
that's
now right. You have this new album, Do It.
Do It.
And we're going to do it here today on the African Beat.
Exactly. Let's do it.
So let's do it, right? That is my great man, Koby Maxwell, the Ghanaian international music and now a movie star. Now, Koby, tell me, what has been going on? What have you been doing? It's been a while. We've not seen each other.
Yeah, it's been busy, recording the new album and also producing the film Paparazzi Eye in the Dark. Two big major products simultaneously.
Wow.
And but by grace of God, we got it done.
And I see your posters and flyers all over the place, man. Kobby's going bigger and bigger. What's going on, man?
I do what I do best, and I my supporters that support me, encourage me, that keep me going. And I believe that if the talent is there, keep doing it. Just keep pushing.
And one thing you promised me the last time when you were here, that if the next album comes out, it's going to be on African Beat. So thanks for coming. All right, now let's talk about Do It, the album itself.
Sure.
Do It. What is it about Do It? What should people expect when they get a copy of that album? What should they be expecting in the album?
It's amazing. It's I have my beginning. I have about 4 albums. Mm-hmm. And I'm glad that every album I release, it goes to the next step. Do It has the whole album has 12 tracks on it. Collaboration from all of African countries. Different artists from Cameroon, from Ivory Coast, from Angola, Nigeria, Sierra Leone. So the whole album is so unique. I would say a United Nations.
It's a United
Nations. and the music, the rhythms, different. High Life, Coupe de Calais, Dombolo, Zouk, Reggae. It's a mix of everything. So I'm proud of African rhythms.
And so you can play this anywhere across the continent, across the globe, and people will definitely be connected to it.
Absolutely. It has the young folks, the new generation. It has the mid generation, the old generation.
The old generation, so, yeah, I can
give it
see
to everyone.
That. And Do It is part of, it's one of the tracks in the movie that
in
you
the movie.
Produced, Paparazzi.
Correct,
right?
Correct. Do It became the soundtrack. Actually, the movie, I'm supposed to be an artist in the movie. So I was performing my songs. And whenever we play Do It, the crowd, because we shot the scene in a club. Mm-hmm. And people were jumping and people, so the director's like, you know what? I want that song to be the soundtrack. Keep doing it.
Just keep doing the Do It.
Yes. So it became a soundtrack for the movie. So that it released by itself as a soundtrack to the movie and also on my album.
All right. For those of you who are listening to African Beat right now, I'm going to present to you the great Koby Maxwell and his sensational dancers right here in the studio. And this is Do It. Let's check it out.
Koby Maxwell. I'm gonna do it, girl. Passion, action, that massage. I'm gonna one out for me, one out for me, one out for me.
I know you want it for me.
One out for me, one out for me, for me.
I know you got it for me. I'm gonna get my dance on.
Yes, indeed. Do it. Wow, man. It's like you were in the nightclub and you were doing it.
Yes, let's do it.
My. Well, I'm just imagining what was happening in the nightclub when you were performing this song.
Everybody's doing it.
Everybody was doing it, right? Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. So if you are out there and you want to do it, just stay close because Kobby's going to tell you more about it and where you can get a copy of this album. This is the African Beat on the Voice of America. Now let's come, people know Koby Maxwell as a music star, I'll call you a living legend when it comes to your generation of music because I can remember the first time I saw you actually playing a bass guitar, you were leading a band, you played the drums, you played the rhythm guitar. Man, you do everything in a band. And now, you have gone into movie, producing a movie. Let's talk about the production aspects of that movie, Paparazzi. Because for now, Paparazzi is becoming one of the biggest African movies around, even here in America. So tell me, how did you get into production?
Well, before I got involved, I was behind the scene, as you know me, play the music, the instruments, and I was making the tracks for some of the African movies that is done here. But it gets to a point that I felt I'm behind and I see what's going on. And, there's a lot of challenge that, the movies, the industry was facing. And I decided to step in and do something, just show them a little bit of what I believe it could be, done and take it to another level. And I came up with a story. We started working on it. I get the screenplay writers and I started, putting pre-production to get the production going. But again, the challenge that came this movie was I wanted to do something different and show that we can take the African movie to the next level. Mm-hmm. So the challenge was tough. We decided to shoot the movie in Atlanta, to get the location. And I wanted a real location. I don't want to
makeshift something
like that. So basically, the challenge was getting the location and also have a real actors, not just put the major actor, A-list actor, and surround
that
him
if you're
with
a musician
of...
and you play, you want something done by a musician, it should be done by
exactly.
A musician. And the songs are original.
Original.
They're your original songs, man.
Basically, so that's how we went through with the production and get everything produced and, Here goes the fame. He's been winning awards all over. We talk about that.
Yeah. And so let's come to the acting part of it.
Oh, me?
you, man. I know you to play music, but when it comes to acting, I think that's my role. So tell me, how did you end up being a major actor in the movie?
Well, I think I was fortunate that the movie is about an artist, a musician, who have been succeeding in America, you know, doing well, is very famous, big, living in the life, you know. And the photographer wanted to be his personal photographer, and he denied him. But at the end of it, that photographer is going to have a picture that will save the musician's life. So I think I was fortunate because I'm a musician, playing, performing, and that is, you know, piece of cake for me.
Uh-huh. So when you were there, it's like, oh, this is my area.
I'm taking this role.
Uh-huh.
You know, but I still have to prepare. You know, as being a producer, the whole production is on my neck, and also, you know, acting the major role in the movie. So it was a tough, but I'm happy that now the film is out. You will be the judge when you watch the film.
When I watch it, right?
Yes. All
right. This is the African Beat on the Voice of America. My guest, Koby Maxwell, right here in the studio from Washington, D.C. And now let's talk about this other song, Lady Fatu. Lady Fatu. You know, I was listening to Lady Fatu.
Yes.
You know, it took my mind back.
Aww.
You know, like we talk about the old school generation.
Yes, that's right.
Blending, fusing right. It with, yeah. with modern technology and, you know, with modern kind of hip life,
right.
You know.
Right.
So tell me, let's talk about Lady Fatu.
You know, Lady Fatu, the music itself, it's an old song, mm-hmm. by Hejole. You know, Hima Sekela recorded with Ghanaian and Sierra Leonean musicians together.
Mm-hmm.
It's a song that is over 30, 40 years.
Over 40 years old.
Even me, I came up to love the song, that song. And him as a killer being somebody that I idol, you know, he's my pretty much somebody I admire very well in the industry. He's a papa. So when I think of doing something remix of old song, I picked that song and I said, let me fuse it, you know, and make it a little more of our time and still keep the, you know.
And that is exactly what is happening now. These young guys, I think they're going back to the old school days, getting going to dig, you know, from the archives, getting these old songs and then remixing it. You know, I was listening to Omauni and Flavor
right,
doing
Botombele.
You know, is, you know, it's look at Nwabebe. It's such classic songs.
Awesome.
You know,
yep.
So I must commend you guys for that. But now let's, so this Lady Fatu, is she real?
It's real. It's dedicated to all African women.
Ah, now you're avoiding my question. Is she real? When I say real.
She's real.
For real.
Yeah, for
okay,
real.
Okay, yeah. So you want to talk to Lady Fatu? Talk to Lady Fatu now.
All right, Lady Fatu, you are my queen.
Uh-huh.
You're my African queen.
I tell you, man.
I love you, Lady Fatu.
All right, there we go now with Lady Fatu, the sound of Koby Maxwell from the album Do It. This is really, really groovy for all class, all age. This is your time. Let's get it on.
Koby Maxwell remix. Hey Jolly. Show lele. Oh, I win the old repetition. Show lele. She the big papa. Now who go win a more? Now who go get a more? Me, I be ready. I get my Khalifi. I get my Madingo. Now who go win a more? Me, I go the win. You go the loss. Me, I go the win. You go the loss. Oba Fatu, Lady Fatu. Mashibe, oh.
Beautiful Lady Fatu. I told you it's going to pass for every age. You're 40 years old, you're 50. Wow, you were dancing to the original of this song way back there in Africa, and I love it. So thank you very much, Kobby, for making this one available. This is the African Beat on the Voice of America. So what's next? What's coming up next for Kobby Maxwell and the music industry after this album, the movie Paparazzi? It's out already. So what is next for Kobby Maxwell? What's on the agenda?
Actually, Paparazzi is coming out now on DVD. It's been on theaters and film festivals and, you know, awards, you know, all over. But now it's coming on DVD.
Yes, let's talk about some of these awards. The movie has won some awards.
The movie has done so well. It's amazing. And actually, you know, to see an African movie to be premiered in Pan-African Film Festival, it was a big thing. And I appreciate all the work with the team, as you know, not only me.
And some of the actors you have in that movie, some of the top actors in the African movie industry.
Like I said, we have Vanvika play the lead role, who is the A-list actor, you know, in Nollywood world, Gollywood right now. Tichidi Chikere from Nigeria, also a big director in Nigeria. He's in the movie. Chet Anokwe played with Monique's movie, Fat Girls. You have Sarah Law from Hollywood background. She's American and brought her to Nollywood. has JJ Bunny from Nigeria.
Yes, Sirilaw, we acted in the Entrapped together.
Entrapped,
yeah.
Exactly. So introducing her to Nollywood, and now, you know, she's a great actress.
She just won an award also.
Absolutely.
At the NAFCA Awards.
Yeah, NAFCA
Awards. Wow, that is so great.
She won last year as well in Paparazzi.
In Paparazzi?
Yeah, yeah.
So, wow.
It's amazing. And actually, Paparazzi just nominated 4 nominations for Guillaume Awards in October 20th. We went to the African Movie Academy Awards in Nigeria. Were nominated. So the movie has done very well, and it's finally going to come on DVD and a Blu-ray. So hopefully people will get your copies to really figure
out.
Well,
now we've seen a different part of Koby Maxwell. We've seen the movie, we've seen the movie man himself, and now we've seen the music man, and now the movie man and everything. Okay, let's come back to music. You know I love Abiba, right?
Of course I know
Abiba the beautiful. Abiba the elegant. Abiba the excellent.
Yes.
I love asking you about Abiba. When Ghanaian says Abiba, tell me.
Beautiful lady.
Uh-huh. So when we meet all these beautiful ladies down the road,
Abiba.
She's your Abiba, right?
That's right.
Ah.
No, me. You Abiba.
Ah. Koby, wait. Let me ask you. You know, the last time you dodged this question. Koby, are you married? This is personal. Are
yes.
you married? For real?
Yes.
I didn't know. Hey, congratulations. Koby Maxwell. That's my man. So Abiba is home.
Abiba is home.
She's a beautiful,
beautiful,
elegant,
cooking. She
her
can
eyes,
cook.
Her, her nose,
good,
her
delicious,
leaves.
But sometimes a little too spicy.
Oh,
I'm kidding.
Okay, we're not gonna talk much about that. I want you to listen to this track and enjoy it. This is Abiba in the remix by the great Koby Maxwell, right here in our studios on the African Beat. Abiba coming up right now.
Koby Maxwell.
Abiba. C'est doux, c'est bon. On y va. Tous les gars.
Abiba.
Beautiful lady.
Okay.
From the head to the toe.
Ooh.
Her eyes,
huh?
Her lips,
stop.
Front and the back,
stop.
Her legs is guaranteed.
Let's go.
She's so good. Abiba wanani yedo, me koni yedo, minu mi chisio, minu mo shishemi zo, eya mi do. Abiba ebani, eko mi do mi zo, mi tu mi do, adam mi kwa, ene makika, mete di bio, wanani yedo. Yesara, Consara, Ekumi, Abiba, Consara, Yesara,
Excellent in Abiba.
Biba. Excellent in a Biba. A Biba, your bar, Coco. The way of your wife, me born in Brandy. Then any yamba, me really do ya. Me call me Shure, Lando Nesure, and Perky Yamba, and Idia Minko. Nan into the ya, Kadia Betchumai. A Biba, a Biba, a Biba. Abiba,
mana mwana mwana na taye na e obi sanga mleze sango wasi jage jage asata.
Ketwa Abiba, Abiba la nere de mori. O mama la tebe o pasanje DJ Tasmo chante kuwa yo. Abiba, 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 Abiba. Amasi na ni Abiba de mama kupe de kale na domole attention. Kete ni pa mane pa la eh. Mama n'est pas là, tout le monde est. La banane n'est pas là, eh eh. Le manan n'est pas là, eh c'est vrai. Tout le monde,
attends.
On moi tu le lis, on moi tu le lis, on moi tu le lis, on moi tu le lis. As-tu coup du coup,
après,
as-tu coup du coup, tout le monde.
Alain, je n'y dis, elle est à ton temps. Je n'y dis la tripe, parti, manan, manan. Voyez, maman, maman, c'est là.
On doit se mettre que maman, Koby Maxwell, eh eh. Eh, oui, le pouvoir, pouvoir. Blette, non, attention, Manama comme Akoya, Manama comme Akoya, allez couper, allez décaler, allez couper, allez décaler, allez sur le côté, sur le côté, sur le côté, sur le côté, allez à ma, à ma crêpe, tout le monde, Abiba, sous.
Yeah, well, that's exactly what I'm talking about. Abiba in the remix with the great Koby Maxwell, Ghanaian international music, and now movie star and producer. Wow, Koby is my man. So,
and you know, Abiba has an international collaboration on it, DJ Tasmo.
DJ Tasmo from Côte d'Ivoire.
Yeah,
yes.
Côte d'Ivoire featured on Abiba.
Okay, that is great. That is great. Wow. I just want to thank you. Now, you have these wonderful dancers that have been dancing with you here today. And they're part of your team that you move along with them.
Yeah. I can tell you that most of people that are around me are career, you know, individuals. They have people that doing their own thing. Models, sometimes actors, actress, and dancers and all that. So we work together as a team. Not really like my dancers. I believe that they have their own talent as well. And they future their talent around me.
And so today you have
I have Fatima Sisi.
Fatima Sisi, yeah. Who and when Emilia. I was talking to her, she was a Ghanaian Sierra Leonean.
Yeah.
Okay.
Serious and mix.
I know, what a mix, man. I'm telling you. We're gonna make sure she concentrates on Sierra Leone and
Guinea. and Emilia from Nigeria.
We have Emilia who is also from Nigeria. Yes.
So you know, we mingle with Africa, you know, ourselves, Africa, Ghana,
I know,
Nigeria,
Ghana,
Guinea,
Nigeria,
Sierra
Leone, and you know,
awesome.
And that is great. And that is what the African beat is all about.
It should be about.
We mix it up, you know, put everything in the mixing bowl.
Awesome.
Wow. And now, what is your message to all the fans out there that will be listening to you right now? You know, they want to hear what Koby has got to say.
Well,
our man is on the radio.
Well, I always say thank you. Thank you that you support what I do. I mean, without you, I would not have courage to do what I'm doing. And just keep expecting more. And I have more to give. Honestly, support us. Support me by downloading my songs. All is in iTunes. Everything you want to know about me, go to my website, kobymaxwell.com. Is there everything I do, I try to let you know. And the movie front, my new movie is coming out actually in 2 weeks' time on DVD. And I'm actually on pre-production for the next movie for next year. And also next album. This time we're going to do some Azonto.
I tell you, that's it. So when we do it this time, next time we are Zonto.
Zonto.
All right. Well, thank you very much, Koby, for being my guest on the African Beat. And I want to thank the two beautiful ladies, Fatima, Sisi, and Emilia, who have been wonderful dancers. And also to all my engineers on duty right here. We have Ted, Gary, and Cody's, and of course, Jenny, who has been wonderful from graphics here again. And remember, you can check out KobyMaxwell.com and check out the new album Do It, and also Paparazzi the movie is coming out in 2 weeks. You can check that website, and every information you want to know about Koby is right on there. And so from the Voice of America here in Washington DC and the African Beat team, I want to thank you for accepting us in your homes and in your cars, on the streets, wherever you are listening to the great African Beat on the Voice of America. Till then, I'm David Vandy here in Washington, saying so long.
Koby Maxwell, Papo, pour l'instant. On va s'égaler, à s'accaler, on va s'accaler. Allez, bouger les bouts, et bouger les bouts, et danser les bouts, allez, toutes les choses. Je vous avais dit, je vous avais dit, je vous avais dit, je vous avais dit, on va le gros pot. On va, tu vois. Alors, Koby Maxwell, allez, je vais voir ça, mon ami. Alors, rien comme avant.
Ding, ding.